Chris Isaac's song is just really cool. So.